Hello, my name is Dr. Darren Cannell. I'm an award-winning Saskatchewan artist. Saskatchewan, for those of you that do not know, is a province in the middle of Canada. I taught high school art for 12 years and 9 years in elementary school. During this time, I taught and worked with the traditional mediums of pencil, pastel, oils, acrylics, and watercolor painting, and did some sculpture as well. During this time, I created many traditional pieces of art. But once I left my role as an art teacher, I found in order to produce art, I needed a location to paint. Or at a minimum, I needed the tools to create paint, canvases, drawing pads, brushes, etc. This limited the amount of painting that I was actually able to do. Then along came digital. I was working at the time on computers all day long and naturally still had the need to create art. So I started to draw on the computer. Then I moved on to the iPad and then fully migrated my medium to digital. Now, when I'm at home, I draw on the computer using my mouse. When we're traveling, I create on the iPad with an Apple Pencil. The computer drawing ends up a little less detailed than the iPad drawing, but they both fulfill my need to create. What I have found is I create a lot more art because there's no setup or cleanup, and I can do it anywhere with my iPad and on my computer whenever I'm online and feel the need to create. One of the goals of this course is to show you the digital method of creating and will allow you to create wherever and whenever and fulfill that need. Welcome to the course. Now, let's draw digitally.